Not to mention, a lot of African languages prove that black people lack abstract thinking. As I would like to mention, not all black people lack it. As I said, this is just an average. The English to Zulu language dictionary has only 250 pages. And like the other African Negro languages, it does not include a working definition of any abstract concepts. Because technically, it's not possible for them to think that way or those communities to have been thinking that way.
Seems legit.